On Euroswiss for today, Euroswiss is still dropping. After giving us the spike up, it's still dropping down. We expect it to give us another spike up, drop down, and then take off to the upside. We expect it to start an up correction any moment. So if we zoom to 4 hour time frame on Euro Swiss, you see that at present it's attempting to start an up move. This is a correction that will complete this flat for us, for it to drop once more and then start the bigger upside correction. So if we zoom to 1 hour time frame on Euro Swiss, we want to watch at present. If this is the start of that climb that will give us this leg, we'll watch it drop here, complete this flat, and then start that spike upside. Then we want to see this as a flat.